Hello. Welcome to Electrical Classroom. RCCBs and RCBOs are circuit protection devices, normally used in final power distribution boards in residential and commercial buildings. Residual current circuit breakers. Residual current circuit breakers are used to provide protection against electrical shocks. In a healthy circuit, line and neutral current will be balanced always. On the occurrence of any earth leakage in the circuit, there occurs an imbalance between the line and neutral currents. This imbalance can also be caused due to electrical shocks. Residual current circuit breakers sense such imbalances and trip the circuit. Residual current circuit breakers cannot provide protection against short circuit. Also, short circuits can even damage RCCBs, hence, it is recommended to use residual current circuit breakers along with short circuit protection devices such as MCB or MCCBs to protect them against short circuit. RCBOs offers protection against overloads, short circuits and electric shocks. It is a combination of MCBs and RCCBs. In addition to that, RCBOs can also protect from earth leakages and residual currents. RCBOs monitor the current flow in phase and neutral conductors. It breaks the flow whenever it detects that the current flow between them is not balanced. In addition to that, it breaks the flow whenever it exceeds the rated value and during short circuit. They also prevent electric shocks and earth leakages. Difference between RCCBs and RCBOs. RCCBs and RCBOs are residual current devices that can protect from electric shocks. The only difference between them is, in addition to protection against electric shocks, RCBOs can protect against short circuits also, whereas RCCBs cannot.
Thank you for watching. Kindly subscribe to our channel for regular updates. Please let us know your feedback through comments. You can also ask more questions and clear your queries through comments. Don't forget to like this video.